Here we have the stopwatch tool. This isn't like any other stopwatch, because what you can do is, as you collect time intervals, is you can get a real-time minimum, maximum, and average value. This is excellent for any kind of time-based objective measures, such as single leg balance time or 5 times sit to stand. All right, enjoy.